Hey guys, I want to show you how to cut wallpaper. First piece that you put in, you can cut just to size, but I want to show you exactly what to do with the pattern repeat and how much material to add top and bottom to make sure that your pieces will fit together. So watch this. What you need to figure out first is the length of the pattern repeat. You'll see this woman's face up here, and you'll see the woman's face down here. That's the pattern repeat. Center of the face to center of the face is 21 inches. Because you can't just cut this paper to be the perfect length of this and assume that the pattern's gonna match up, we just take the total distance and then add the pattern repeat to it, which in this case is 21 inches. So I'm gonna cut pieces from this wallpaper that are all the length of this alcove plus 21 inches. So I'm gonna lay the paper down on a flat surface. I'm gonna measure the height, which is about 55 inches. 55 plus 21 equals 76. I'm gonna put my tape measure at the top here. At 76, I want to make sure I make a nice straight cut. Now, I have this piece all cut. If I bring it over to this wall over here that's already done, let's just say I'm trying to match up with this seam here. Now I have 20 inches of up and down play that I can find the pattern match perfectly. I can match this right up here. So that's a perfect match now. And if I roll this out, I still have plenty of coverage top and bottom. Because I can cut three of these, go ahead and put the paste to the wall over there, and we should be ready to go.